What I'm actually doing in my studio space at the moment is really taking time to apply the gesso in a way that very thin, like really thinly, so that with the layers and layers and layers, it can actually create the very, you know, the surface that I really want, which is nothing to do with cracking. So I do not, I'm not going to have any sort of cracking surface this time.